Illinois, where three sheriff's deputies were shot. This happened in Ogle County, just south of Rockford. The sheriff there just gave a briefing minutes ago saying the deputies were shot while responding to a report that someone inside a home was threatening to kill themselves and others. The suspect was also shot. He says the deputies there were taken to the hospital in good condition. No other information on the shooting has been released.